by committed fans and neutral observers to the nth degree. A confrontation that all football lovers will revel in, knowing that we might be about to witness a simply unmissable occasion. Who will come out on top? And the action on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Al Nassr versus Manchester United.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Trying to deliver it accurately. No-nonsense piece of defending. But on the way into the game, so many people were asking us about Sadio Mane, a truly top talent. What sort of performance do you think we'll see from him today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player. It's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
And this is Brozovic. Could cross it in here. Brozovic. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Anthony. Decent position this for United to find themselves in. A disappointing end to the move. Sultan Al-Ghanem, and showing the importance of wit. Crossing opportunity. Oh, cleared away! Superb defending, massive credit. Here's Wan-Bissaka. Anthony. Couldn't keep it. Rashford. And maybe Rashford. What a powerful effort, but just wide. Casemiro. Well, they're almost inviting them to come at them. He has time to play it over. Well played. United throw-in coming up. Wan-Bissaka. On to Mount. Casemiro. Now winning back possession. And passing it through. Santaliska. Oh, he saved it well. Short corner favorite. Abdul-Rahman Hari. Huge block. Moving the ball more than decently, but can they take the lead? And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Madu. And well positioned to clear. Sancho. This could be troublesome. What a vital intervention. Lajami. United have it once again. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Oh, what an opportunity! A majestic piece of goalkeeping there.
That's goalkeeping at its best. He's so hard to beat from that sort of range.
Short corner routine. Anderson Talisca went in strongly, decisively. Rashford. Ronaldo. Here's Anderson Talisca. Strong hand on that one.
Well, the hosts have had so much of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well and creating chances. Surely only a matter of time before they take the lead here.
Anthony. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Anderson Talisca. The managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Well, successfully kept in check, Marcus Rashford. Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. And they successfully got past him. Defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. And United will get the throw in. Casemiro. Well, racing past his man. Bruno Fernandes. Casemiro. Here's Luke Shaw. Casemiro. Now with Fernandes. Takes it on, and he read it really well. Fine save. And taken short. Sancho. He's blocked it. Chance for them again to play it over from the corner flag. Playing it in. Well, not away properly. Jadon Sancho. Is it going to be? Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt. Seko Fofana. And into the last 30 minutes now. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Oh, nice ball over the top. Mount. No degree of difficulty at all for the keeper. Well, a good tackle. Encouraging stuff from United. Rashford. Here's Sancho. Well, unable to direct it on the target, and a goal kick to come. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Brozovic. Anderson Talisca. And unable to keep the ball. Casemiro. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. It's a fine United move in the making. Brozovic. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Mane. And snuffing out the danger. Seko Fofana. Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? And the problem not completely solved. Well, threat over for now. Anthony. On to Wan-Bissaka. Mane. Mane trying a different avenue. Oh, it's a terrific challenge. That's great work without the ball, and because of that, it's a throw-in here. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Options in the middle. Brozovic. On to Mane. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. Diogo Dalot. Still level here, but Manchester United making a push near the end. Dalot. On to Rashford. Bruno Fernandes. Return to Rashford. Can he put them in front? He does! And with so little time left, that might be the winner. Wonderful drama.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned.
Well, Derek, it was a poor result. It was a really tight contest. Both sides had their chances. Could have gone either way, but in the end, they will be disappointed.